It has to do with Haiti and cholera. France 24 has spent a lot of time doing a long piece about it, and they report that Edmund Millet said to them, one, denied that UN peacekeepers were the source of cholera in Haiti, but more than that, he stated that they had been tested for cholera prior to deployment, which is something that's never been said before, and I know that DFS has said that the UN does not test peacekeepers. So I wanted to, I guess, get to the bottom of this. Is it your understanding that the Nepalese peacekeepers that were deployed to MINUSTAH were, in fact, tested? And also, I want to because I still don't understand the answer, is the UN in any capacity going to attend the October 23rd court hearing at 40 Foley Square?
I don't actually have anything new to say about our position on cholera in Haiti. You know that the Secretary General had an advisory report a few years ago about this, and the information in that report is the information that we've got. I don't have anything to add and I don't have any comment on any further.
I guess in the same way that the Secretary General stood behind what Mr. de Mistura said, does he stand behind the statement by his number two of peacekeeping took place?
I'm not, well, this is your description of a report that was carried by someone. I don't have Mr. Millet's exact comments. What we did put out is the report of the advisory panel, and that has the details as we understand them.